by Daniel Wood at Just Dan Wood. Alexa Bliss showing her support for Nikki Bella currently. Alexa Bliss is tormenting the rest of the women in the Raw Women's Division, acting as the perfect heel, but outside of a wrestling ring, the Raw Women's Champion is full of support for Nikki Bella, a current competitor on Dancing with the Stars. The Raw Women's Champion revealed this information during an interview with Hollywood Life. In case you didn't know, Nikki Bella has entered this year's Dancing with the Stars and unfortunately seems to be struggling in the competition. Although here's a video of her samba, which many people feel was scored unfairly. The heart of the matter: Alexa Bliss and Nikki Bella probably would be fierce rivals inside the ring, as Bliss is a natural heel, and Nikki has been a babyface for a long time. However, outside of the ring, wrestling girls clearly stick together, as Bliss revealed in an interview on Hollywood Life that she is rooting for Nikki to well in the tournament. "I am so excited for Nikki. She is an amazing woman. She is so great for women. To come back from a neck injury and to be on Dancing with the Stars, to be on Total Divas and to be on Total Bellas, she is such an icon. She is the nicest person you'll ever meet, so I am so excited for her and I wish nothing but the best. She is the one person who deserves it the most. What next?" Currently, Nikki Bella is still on Dancing with the Stars and actually hasn't been near the danger zone, but she's been fairly near the bottom for the first few weeks and needs support. Sometimes it's nice to be reminded that these women are actually good friends, as they travel and work together all of the time, and the things we see in the ring when they're pulling each other's hair and throwing each other around are just performances for the storylines. Send us news tips at fightclub@sportskeeda.com.